At 5:30, Eyewitness News in Greenville, where St. Philip's School is celebrating 50 years of educating children. The school marked the big occasion this morning with a walk-a-thon to inspire good health and fitness. Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Sodnick was the grand marshal for the event. More than 270 children attend St. Philip's School. The parade is just one of many events the school is holding this year to mark the 50th anniversary. That is a very nice school.